Many babies sound congested when they're born. It's too early for a cold. Your baby has been underwater for 9 months, and the fluid can still be trapped in their nose and sometimes even your baby's lungs, especially if delivered via C-section, because the extra fluid doesn't get squeezed out during delivery. This is why we get excited when babies cry in the delivery room. We know air is moving. So no need to worry. The congestion usually goes away after a few days.